Yes.
You want it off? Put it down just to hear.
Okay. Thank you, Mom.
Because we're going to sneak in here.
That's good.
Good afternoon and welcome. We are here in the presence of these, a family and friends, to join together in marriage with a man and a woman. Marriage is an honorable commitment and should not be entered into lightly or unadvisedly. Into this commitment, these two people now come to be joined, and we are here to share with them their vows and their celebration for the people. Dan and Pam, you have come here to take upon yourselves the obligations, duties, and responsibilities recognized by law and society as binding. Have you considered this gesture of today? And are you willing to enter into this relationship and assume the duties and obligations? In the years to come, you'll experience joy and sorrow. Pleasure and pain. By choosing marriage, you're choosing to share the bad things as well as the good. To sustain a marriage, you must build a relationship on love, respect, and trust. Respect must be the foundation of your marriage. Treat each other with kindness and compassion. Be quick to forgive fault and opportunities. Be courteous and thoughtful. Honor the right to personal privacy and separate interests. Never ridicule or discourage the meaning. Trust in each other. Be honest and loyal. Support each other in your hopes for the future. Develop mutual goals. Offer understanding, protection. Make your home a safe place. As well. Respect your trust. Put on a cool face. Love is being described as clear. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-serving or easily angry. It keeps no record of love. Love rejoices with the truth. It always protects. Always trust, always honors, always present. Love never fails. With love in your heart, I ask you to join hands and profess your love. Tammy, you forsake all others and take Daniel to your lawfully wedded husband to live together in a state of matrimony according to the law. Daniel, with this ring, I promise you love, honor, keep and cherish your relationship from this ring. Daniel and Ken, today you've taken upon yourselves a great blessing of life by consenting to enter into my documents. Therefore, I do, by the power vested in me by the state of Minnesota, pronounce you husband.
Get a room.
We have one of those two dogs.
I don't have to stand.
Hide me. Hide me.
Yes.
We're all
standing by the wall.
I
almost said
I saw.